Yeah.
Out that side.
That was crazy. All the information.
It's a big dog.
Yeah, that was dope. Just hearing all that, how the guns and stuff were used, that's dope.
I want to show you that.
And they were saying like they'll use this against like.
I also got to flip this.
So you have two. You guys have two commands. This. Where is the button at to, like, is there like a button? You gotta keep holding down the shit. So what is this used to kill? Is it for cars, for tanks, or is it
for? I have like a super up armor thing, like a tank or something. And I mean, anything other than that, like, yeah, personnel.
So when it hits it, will it blow it up? Or like, so if you get hit with one of these, like you'll explode?
Pretty much. 105 millimeter, it's a howitzer.
The origins of this is pretty neat. In Vietnam, they went, hey, how do we put this artillery piece on an aircraft to make it lethal? It's kind of just for frame of reference, when the 105 goes off, there's about feels like that.
So how far are you guys away?
And as soon as Captain Newton will talk to about mops up in a moment, whenever he actually pulls the trigger. So it's constantly moving until I take it.
You want to sit down? It's my seat. I'll give it to you today.
Okay, I appreciate that.
So basically all these screens would be on the ground. So this button right here would move, so you can kind of feel how it moves. That's how you would move the sensor around, drop bombs. So trigger to shoot the guns, this button right here to drop the bomb.
What?
We might use that because that's our lowest collateral damage weapon, basically.
So when you shoot that one,
hurting a building or something like that, bigger boom, you're trying to affect a larger area, bigger circle, essentially.
How often do you guys...
Situational awareness in this plane. The ground guys like us a lot because we're low and we know where they are at all times as well. So we're going after direct action missions, and so they know, they requested us to be there. Like, hey, we're going out.
You want the AC-130?
Being a part of, the cool thing about this...
It's scary? It's really bumpy and stuff?
It can be a little bumpy.
Yeah. Because you guys are always going against the terrain? Or?
So, yeah, we're flying down low, so it's not like up high where it's real smooth. It can be bumpy, and especially on like a hot day like this, You get a bunch of thermal convective activity from the...